The royal army defeated Luciana and Aegina, the twin Valkyries, at the imperial capital of Flarework, at last granting them access to Castle Bronquia. A long uphill city stretched from the castle gates to Castle Bronquia proper, towering over the city. The jet-black spire known as the Obsidian Castle seemed to reach the heavens, as if to display the Bronquian Empire's majesty. Emperor Gulcasa left the defenses of Castle Bronquia to his men in order to lead a force through the capital city and meet the advancing royal army himself.
Your Majesty, the Royal Army has infiltrated the castle!
We'll occupy them until Aegina's unit can regroup. At my signal, charge!
Yes, sir!
I'll ask one last time. Lay down your weapons.
I've made my choice, Princess. And the decision is final. Now, come!
Are you ready? Get lost!
I'm sorry to take so long. Stand back, Your Highness. The time has come to repay you for the kindness you've shown. Withdraw and let me handle these intruders.
As you wish. The battlefield is yours, Aegina.
We'll attack with everything we have left. We must buy His Majesty time. Everyone, form on me! Princess Yggdra, Royal Army, this is for my sister!
This one's not afraid to die. Don't underestimate her.
We have no choice. Attack!
Thank you. coming up!
Don't come playing to me now!
Thank you.
Your Majesty, I'm honored to have been with you. Please, crush the royal army. Annihilate the kingdom that forsook us sisters.
Gulcasa's backing off!
Follow him! Don't let him escape!
To play my trump card!
What just happened?
What? The pressure from his mere presence! It's tremendous!
Hey, look!
Is that Gulcasa?
That definitely doesn't seem like the Gulcasa we know. I feel like he could crush me with just his aura.
Is this the result of his metamorphosis? Have we awakened the sleeping dragon Brongga?
Brongga? Do you know something we don't hear?
Pope Joachim spoke of this before he passed away. Gulcasa awoke the dragon of purgatory, Brongga. An ancient beast that spread darkness across the land. This was the true aim of the ritual of soul unbinding.
So this is what that fortune teller was talking about.
If Brongga fully awakens, its range will be unstoppable. We must defeat Gulcasa before that happens. If we don't, the consequences could be catastrophic.
This is what death feels like. My hour has come. I feel it. The beast is awakening. The time is... here.
Is he a demon? How is he still standing?
Princess. It's not over yet. Can you feel it? This power, it will consume everything.
What's with that aura? I can feel it all the way over here.
He has been possessed by Brongga's madness.
He sustained so many injuries, but look at his power.
No! We mustn't let him escape!
Damn it! Where'd he get the energy to run off like that?
Gulcasa went through there.
What are we gonna do? You think we should go after him?
I believe he intends to sacrifice himself to Brongga. And by doing so, he'll fully resurrect the dragon.
Ushering in a new age of darkness?
We must stop him now, no matter the cost. Let's go. Not for our kingdom, but for a peaceful world.